Here at QA1, we pride ourselves on our industry-leading ball joints, and today we're going to take a close look at what makes them so great and why they are a great option to fit your needs. Hey, it's Trevor with QA1, and today we're going to take a look at the QA1 Ultimate ball joints, what makes them so great, what applications we have them offered for, the inner workings of them and why they work so well, and covering also some additional accessories to help you fit them into some custom applications for just about any need. All right, so what makes QA1 ball joints such a great design is a few things. They're rebuildable, for one. So instead of having to replace an entire ball joint assembly, you can rebuild the internal components of them as they wear. These studs are interchangeable, so you can make some geometry changes to your front end. It's a nice low friction design, especially compared to an OEM style ball joint. This will especially help in race applications where we need that front end to travel very freely without bind. The studs themselves are a case hardened design, meaning that instead of breaking under high loads, they'll bend, and they're intended that way. You know, in the event of like a racing incident at the track, they'll bend so you can come back into the pits, swap the stud out, and be in the race still without crashing the car. We also offer our ball joints for a variety of OEM applications, primarily covering most of the domestic muscle car, classic truck ball joints that you would see. We've got the popular thread-in design, screw-in housing. We've got the bolt-in housings and also press-in housings. These will cover most of your street use vehicles, and for these, we'd recommend adding as well our ball joint dust boot, just to keep some debris out of the ball joint and help with longevity there. So in addition to our direct fit ball joints offered here, we've got a bunch of supplemental accessories so you can rebuild your QA1 ball joints as they wear. We've got small diameter and large diameter rebuild component kits available. The small diameter ball joint kit would be 1.438 inches on the ball joint diameter itself, and the large being 1.625 inches. So as long as you buy the component kit for the corresponding size ball joint you have, it'll include everything needed to rebuild your ball joint. And if we work through the ball joint construction here, what we've got is first our spanner nut would be on top, followed by our torque nut and grease circ. And then as we work through, we've got a oil impregnated steel spider and also this polymer cup. Both these components will help in self-lubricating of the ball joint. And this ball joint stud is designed to ride in this polymer cup. And then under heavy loads, it will deflect into this steel spider. And that really gives you the longevity of this ball joint design. And then from there, we've got, of course, our ball joint stud in here, castle nut washer. And then as we pull our ball joint stud out itself, we can see we've got an oil slot grooved out into the ball. This'll help keep grease traveling around the ball joint. And then finally, internally, we've got a steel race, which is just designed to keep the loads on the ball joint and keep that stud tight inside of our housing. In addition to these components, to properly rebuild them, I would recommend getting our ball joint rebuild kit, which comes with the spanner wrench you'll need to remove the spanner lock nut, and also the hex key to remove your torque nut. All right, so in addition to the service components that we offer for the ball joints, we also have a number of accessories to help you customize your front end, or if you're adapting a spindle onto a vehicle that that spindle wasn't intended for, you can swap studs around, you can swap these different accessories to adapt ball joints into various housings. Also, if you're making your own control arms or you've got race control arms, we've got some helpful accessories for that. So we've got these weld-in sleeves available where you can weld these right to your control arm and then assemble our ball joint components into them. We've got adapters for, you know, changing a press-in design like this here into a screw-in design, easier serviceability. you can swap any stud that matches the large diameter and small diameter. So as long as you're putting a large diameter ball into a large diameter housing and a small diameter ball into a small diameter housing, you can swap different stud lengths around to get you different ball joint tapers for various spindles. You can change the stud lengths to improve roll center in the vehicle, add some additional travel to your upper control arms, maybe with an extended stud, change both your static and dynamic camber as well of the vehicle. So a lot of good supplemental offerings if you're rebuilding your own, custom ball joint in a sense, or making your own control arms. As long as you're matching the small diameter with the small diameter components and large with the large components, you can interchange all these parts nice and easily. So from start to finish, QA1 ball joints are really designed to be more durable, easier to service and repair, and really withstand any challenge that you can throw at them. If you're after more information about our ball joints, go to QA1.net or reach out to us on our tech line.